morning, class. Go to your group and answer the exercises in this worksheet.
Type the fraction represented by the shaded part. Once you are sure of your answer, click on the submit button. Sorry, not all your answers are correct. Try again. I am sorry. Not all your answers are correct. These are the correct answers.
Discuss the answers. How did you obtain the fractions represented by the shaded parts? Yes, Tessa.
I counted the shaded parts. The number of shaded parts is the numerator. Then, I counted all the parts and the total number of parts is the denominator.
Is Tessa correct?
Yes, ma'am!
Very good, Tessa!
Express the fraction in decimal form. Once you are sure of your answer, click on the submit button.
Yes, Ed.
I divided the numerator of the fraction by its denominator.
Did you do the same?
Yes, ma'am.
Are there other ways of obtaining the decimals?
Places the number will have. I noticed that if the denominator is 10, the number has one decimal place. And if the denominator is 100, the number of decimal places is 2.
Very good observation, Dan. However, this method works only if the denominator of the fraction is a multiple of 10 or powers of 10. Now, what can you say about the fraction and its corresponding decimal? Yes, Ida?
The
fraction and its corresponding decimal represent the same shaded part of a whole. Very good observation, Ida. You are correct. A decimal and its corresponding fraction indicate the same value. Exercises. Remain seated in your group and do this worksheet together.
Use the figure below to represent the given fractions. Click to shade the parts. Once you are sure of your answer, click on the submit button. Decimal of the same value as shown. Very good. Very good. Type the decimal of the same value as shown. Of the same value as shown. Very good. You are done with the fixing skills on relating decimals to fractions. Until next time, goodbye for now. Following problems. For each problem, type the fraction and the decimal represented by the shaded part. Shade the parts of the figure below to represent 3/10. Very good. Shade 1/5 of each figure. Then type the equivalent decimal. Very good. The shown figures are among the possible answers. You have completed the evaluation on relating decimals to fractions. Until next time, goodbye for now.